Cheers, my fellow YouTube fans. Maybe not my fans, but YouTube in general. So, welcome. I've got some tea, some black tea, simple black tea, honey, iced for your enjoyment. Andrew's got a brewski, 312, Goose Island. Not very good.
No. Only no soul.
Bourbon County. That's the only way to do it from 312. Anyway, I wanted to show off a new piece that I got from Iron Studios. It's the Batman vs. Bane diorama. So I opened it up and the box is like pristine and it looks awesome. When I got the Hulk in, the box was kind of like beat up. Not that it mattered because it's in like super, super safe styrofoam. But yeah, it looks awesome, looks neat. I got a 17th one out of 400, so that's cool. 120, I don't know what that means, but if I ordered earlier or whatever, I don't know. But they sent a little print, a little art print. Looks really cool. I checked it out before I started the video, and that's when I was like, oh dude, this is so cool, I gotta just do a video. And I know there are a few of these that exist, but dude, just look at that art print. I don't know if you guys can see it. Oh, it's really like dark. Maybe I could. Now it's really far. And let me bring it up. I'll just do this. Let me do one of these bad boys right here.
Selfie.
I mean, it's just so cool. I mean, it's an art print of the diorama itself, but it's pretty cool, man. I just love it.
Yeah, it's great.
All right. Anyway, my cabinet and display case for the Hulk is coming out nicely. Still a little bit of work to do, so gotta put in the door for it, the cabinet door, and just continue decoupaging the comic books that I got from 25 cent bins that I liked, you know. Takes a lot of time. So anyway, back to the piece. The box is really cool right here. You open it up like this, and then you just kind of take it out. But I haven't really taken it out yet, so not much suction, which is good. Andrew, might help me. Just hold it really quick. Just give it a hold. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Slow and steady wins the race, fellas. Slow and steady wins the race. Oops. Alright, cool. Anyway, the box is awesome. So I'm definitely keeping the box. Big Batman logo. Old school Batman. That's my favorite symbol. That's probably because I was used to that symbol as a kid, so. I love it.
I do, I love it. It's awesome. Drains me of my money, but I love it, yes.
Look at that. What's that there? Oh, it's just the diorama itself.
Man, it's really dark, guys. I'm freaking so sorry. I suck.
That's a thumbs down. I know, it's a thumbs down. I get it. That's fine. Just keep on giving me a thumbs down. At least I'm getting the views, man. That's fine with me. All right, cool. Where's my handy knife?
Right down the board. Trash can.
Oh, there it is. Sweet.
You're welcome.
I'm not prepared. Clearly. What the hell's this guy doing?
Fucking loser. Excuse my language.
You're welcome.
Not recommended for children. You know, there's Batman and Bane on. On the title.
In your Teenage Mutant
Ninja Turtles. I got Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Freaking
PJ's on.
Loser, dude.
Cool.
Loser.
I know, I'm a freaking loser.
What a little bit of annoyed.
Did I not?
There we go. Oh boy. Alright, cool. This is my first time taking this apart. I have not seen everything. I think you gotta get the base out. Obviously, dude. I've got a light over here too that I was thinking would help, and I think that'll help.
Flip it.
That's so cool. That's so freaking cool, guys. Oh man, just look at the quality of that.
Man, that's horrible. Can you just film it, Andrew? Thanks, dude. You rock, man. Thank you.
I told you.
All right.
So after that debacle.
Sorry, pals.
So I just want to show you. 17 out of 400. That's cool. And again, it's just a little black and grayscale image of Batman and Bane, the diorama itself. So. So cool. I mean, it's the details on this are just amazing. There are plenty of videos that like that show you all the details and stuff. I'm kind of just recording my excitement. It's so weird. I know. All right, so we'll put them two over here. Maybe we'll put Hulk back a little bit. He'll take the. And then we'll do that, like that, for now. All right. I know the bats were in here somewhere, because I saw one of these videos, and they didn't really show you how everything's packaged. I mean, look how neatly it's packaged and delicately. I mean, it's the styrofoam not only keeps it from getting smushed, but they put a lot of love and care into their packaging. Whatever this factory is in China, they're doing an awesome job, really. No wonder. Like, this is quality work, man. So these are Batman's hands.
Nice.
Look at that, dude. Look at the Batwing, dude. Look at the little freaking. That's awesome. So cool. All right, put those off to the sides. Obviously, I don't have Batman to put them on.
Where's Batman?
Bane comes out next. Ooh.
Wrong Bane.
That's sick.
That's my best man.
Actually, that sounds horrible. But, dude, look at that quality. Can we zoom in a little bit, Andrew? Like, zoom in. Just push the camera forward. Dude.
Look at the muscles.
Look at that, man. It's not even about the muscles. It's just the definition. Like, look at the veins. They've got a little bit of green, like a green tinge in them. From the narcotics or venom, whatever it is that Bane is taking to get so crazy powerful. Sick. Sick. All right, now let's try to figure out where Bane is. Probably over here. This is what happens when you don't read the directions. And no. Obviously not that way. That's why it didn't fit as snugly as it should have. And goes this way. I gotta turn it around. Just like so.
Booyah.
Just like so. Bane looks pretty awesome at this point. Hulk looks pretty cool too, but I think Hulk's hands will get in the way. So turn that.
Hulk hands.
Alright, sweet. So, Bats, you gotta be careful with. Not wrapped greatly, but not broken. They're plastic. It's plastic. They're kind of, it's not flimsy plastic, so it's not like bendable or anything. It's not pliable, but. Now, I don't know where these ones go. I know there are some that go under the cave. I think these are the ones that go on Batman.
These are the ones that go on Batman. So those will just be off to the side for now.
To the side.
To the side over there.
Hey.
Put them off right to the side. And open up this next little compartment over here with the styrofoam and the tape and everything else.
Ew.
So, kids, don't try this at home. You might get hurt. Please use knives. Cut away from the body. All right, there we go. Compartment is almost cut open over here. Now we just gotta, maybe not. And do a good job of cutting it open. All right, there's Batman. There's the Bat. There's the Batmeister right there. Sugar on there.
If you guys like the 80s hits for all the awkward silence that's happening, it's all you, man.
Alright. Dude, Batman. Sure. Oh dude, I love the gray and freaking navy blue costume. I love it. Look at the detail. The mud on the freaking shoes. Or on his boots. Oh, I love that freaking logo. That Batman logo is my fave. This is sick. Man, it just looks sick.
Bane is definitely more defined. More defined than Batman in the sense that he's the centerpiece. He's definitely... Batman's just like an accessory to this.
All right, so... Batman goes here. Does go here. It's just not
good song.
Just not fitting. Okay. So guys, be careful when you're putting the peg in. It's not a magnet. There might be a slight magnet at the end, but there's a pin. So just be careful because you never know if
you might enlarge that hole. That's what she said. Sorry, I had to do that one. Again, not for children.
And my favorite thing of all, it's the Batcave. Oh man.
Damn.
Oh man, spectacular. Oh, dude. I'm gonna put this on myself.
Fits.
I'm Batman. Oh man, look at this thing. Look at this thing. I love it. I love it, man. Mud. Mud on the tips of the cave.
Alright, Cape, we're back. My wife called and I thought I was being too loud and obnoxious while she was trying to sleep.
Quick pause.
But sorry about that. That's why live music isn't very good, because you can't cut and splice and make it look all nice, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, Batman will go from being just an accessory to this figure to being awesome. Oh, that has a nice magnet. That had a nice magnet. Yes, it did. But is there something that goes on before the Batcave? Let's see. Yeah, that magnet is tough. I thought the bats went around Batman's cape. Or under it, like in between him, if the cape and his body. But let's see.
What's next?
Someday.
Bane's hand. Right hand. Boom. Strong magnet. Very, very strong magnet. Don't think the rope, because there's like, I'm gonna have to put these on. Those go around the neck and the hand, I believe. Don't worry about the hand coming off. It's super strong.
All right, bats. Let's get all the bats out.
I might have trouble with these bats and where they go, actually. Nothing's broken. That's good.
Hey-o.
That's good. All right. Let's look for the holes and see where they go.
That's what she said.
Anyway, I don't know if like I should put these on right now. 'Cause I'm looking for the holes like an idiot. I'm just wasting what happened with the tools on the ground and screws. So I will leave it at that. Thank you guys for watching, man. I really appreciate it. I love the leave it at that. Let me put his hands on. Let me put Batman's hands on. That'll be the last thing. And just go like a couple times around the head, I guess, or once around the head. And then a couple times around the arm. I'm gonna put the right hand on first though. And then go around Bane's neck. And then around his hand a few times. Maybe just one time. Yep, just one time. Because it stretches. Yep, there it is. Just one time.
Bam.
Can I take over the camera?
This thing is sick. Oh, sorry. Excuse my language again.
Okay. Oh, man. That's so cool. I'm building another case, display case for Batman and Bane. As you can tell, my Hulk and Wolverine one just has Hulk and Wolverine comic book pages, decouped. There's like the little round spinner that it's going to be on, and I'm going to have my comic book collection. Two short boxes will be able to fit in there. And I'll be able to close it up and store it away, and it'll be useful and cool. Thanks, guys, for watching. I really appreciate it. I really appreciate it. Anyone who responds to my videos, I don't care about likes. I don't care. I'm not looking to make any money on this stuff. It's just fun. I really enjoy it. So thank you guys for watching. That's all I care about. Here's a little credit to Drew. Look at my shoddy lighting. It's sad. This is a low budget. All right, man. Thanks, dude.
Alright, so we're switching over to me. Here comes a camera flip.
Is it good? Is it better or no?
Shit. It's not flipping the camera.
Rookies.
It's not flipping the camera. How do you flip the camera?